Hey everyone, Jordan here, and today we are back playing Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Last episode, well, at the end of last episode, I left the game so I can get back here.
The Nidak!
The intruder is down there!
This will not stop me!
Sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Intruder is here!
I hear you!
Move in, brother! I must defeat him!
There we go, okay. All I have to do is make sure I don't fall down there or... Oof.
This must be the tomb.
Okay, here we go. Oh, that's nice.
Finding stuff.
You can do that.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
What?
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Get there. Oh, this is a safe spot, thank God.
Hey, Cal.
What the heck? I can't see anything. Wait, what? Who is that? Wait, what? Clone troopers.
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
Hi.
You leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master...
Oh, yeah. I better go.
You're in a rush.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Aww.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Yourself.
don't know how to get there. There are two ways. Hold on, what does he say after when I
get a move on, Padawan?
Wait, what? Wait, hold on. Wait a minute. Hold on. Does that mean now?
Success and failure, life and death, light and dark. What divides them is your state of mind.
Wait a minute. Am I able to? No. Back, sorry guys, my mom has to call me. Wait, what am I doing? That I can Omega.
Buckle up, Cal.
Oh my god, I'm so confused. I can't make this, can I? So I got a notification on my phone.
Do not keep me waiting.
What do you see me trying to do? I can't make this, so how am I supposed to do this?
I see you feel no urgency in completing your task.
But, oh my god. I don't know what to do.
Reach my position.
Oh my god. What the? What? I mean, what? Now what? For the water to my... Okay, I got it.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
Begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Astro? Are you okay?
No!
No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
This is Little 66.
There he is. Shoot and kill.
No, stop!
Stop! We gave each other high fives! We gave each other
high fives. The pole's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. What's going on?
Oh, they use the same music from Revenge of the Sith.
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far.
Oh, I forgot.
Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area.
Oh, I thought I was trying to get that note.
Reporting casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
Anakin, that's who changed.
Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
I only have one blade.
I have eyes on the small
Padawan.
He's in the turbo vent.
I can't see a thing.
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after
T'Pol. Oh, wait.
Activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have T'Pol pinned in the airlock. Send backup. Dara T'Pol is on the other side of that door? Yeah, but he won't be getting through.
George, I ought
to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. Then move in for the kill. What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan. You have to leave now.
Oh my God. Oh God.
The door controls!
Come on. Oh.
over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember, trust only in the Force.
Yes, Master.
We got his backstory.
Fight.
Oh, we'll fight.
Your will is weak. You lack discipline. Show me your strength. Your fear cost me my life. Let fear break your connection to the Force.
Yeah!
Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. What? A traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
What the heck? Oh! I don't have a lightsaber.
It's broken.
No.
The crystal shattered. Useless. Can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand. Let's see what you found.
Ooh, some muggle oil. Let's check it out. Oh, I like it. Let's do that.
Plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
What the heck?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. Have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge.
We were both a Jedi.
My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Huh. these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally. Oh.
That is true.
No, you used the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times!
Oh, whoops.
They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands. And you seek only to bring him into your family.
Oh, God.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power.
Oh, God.
You are mad, Malikos. Dathomir has unmade you. And my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Chon Slaveni.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Something here. Energy from the ruins?
What the heck is that thing?
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running!
What's happening?
A Night Sister! She raised the dead! They're after me!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Oh my God. Fall! Come on, get out of here! Come on! Oh, I went past it.
Get us out of here!
Hey! No, don't suppose.
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
Go to light speed! Or just get out of here.
What happened? Did you find the tomb?
Yes, I did.
Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did. Cal. Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me. When I escaped the Empire.
Yay, backstory. Backstory episode.
They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. To build a new one.
Dope. Brow.
Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. It's very easy to fail.
That's all lightsaber.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
This video, smash that like button, and if you're new, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. I'll see you in the next episode when we make our lightsaber. Bye.